Hello, my name is Tristan Mero, and I'm playing at Oklahoma State University in the Big 12 Conference. Coming here was the best decision in my life because I can combine tennis and school at the same time. As you can see, we are like playing in the best facility in the country and at a very high level too, because we are currently ranked 10 in the country. My day schedule here is I'm waking up around 6:30 because we have weights at 7. Then I'm going to the student athletes cafeteria for the breakfast around 8. Then I have class from 9 to 12. Then I have lunch with my team and we have practice the entire afternoon, and sometimes after practice we have some conditioning with the strength coach. After we have dinner at the same cafeteria, and most of the time we have study hall, so it's in the academic center and we have to do some homework and prepare the test for the next day. And I'm going to bed around 10 or 11 sometimes because I'm very tired.